The one thing I always said to myself was that when baseball started to feel more like a job, it would be time to move forward.